Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about top 5
best gaming headsets under.
Starting at number 5.
SteelSeries Arctis. The best gaming headset under $50 with a detachable mic we've tested is the SteelSeries Arctis 1. They're especially handy if you're looking for a headset that works for casual use, since you can remove the mic to listen to music while at the office or on your commute. Although they're an older model that's slowly being phased out, you can still find them online through some retailers. While they're more expensive than the Logitech G432, they offer a more comfortable fit and a better balanced sound profile, with a bit of extra boom that can help emphasize sound effects. They don't have an app or sound customization features, however. Their mic has excellent recording quality, so your voice sounds clear when gaming online. It also does a good job of separating your voice from background noise, although it's not ideal if you often play in a noisy place. The headphones don't isolate you from much ambient sound, though. Their build quality feels plasticky and not particularly durable, but on the plus side, their onboard controls are easy to use and include a mic mute switch on one ear cup.
Coming at number 4.
ASTRO Gaming A10. If you're looking for an affordable headset with a strong mic performance, look at the ASTRO A10. These headphones are the previous generation of the ASTRO A10 Gen 2 and offer an even better mic performance at a lower price. Their boom mic makes recorded speech sound clear, detailed, and full-bodied. It does an impressive job of separating your voice from background noise, including loud noise like a busy street outside your window, so your teammates will hear you clearly no matter where you game. These headphones are well-built and decently comfortable, with a detachable audio cable that's easy to replace if damaged. As for sound, they bring a little extra punch and boom to emphasize sound effects like footsteps. However, dialogue and instruments are pushed to the back of mixes, and there aren't any EQ presets to customize their sound. If you don't mind buying a more expensive headset, the ASTRO A20 Gen 2 Wireless have a more balanced mid-range, so elements like voices are more present in the mix. However, their mic performance isn't as strong, and they also lack an app with customization tools.
At number 3.
Logitech G435 LIGHTSPEED. While it can be hard to find wireless options at this price point, the best gaming headset under $50 we've tested with this design is the Logitech G435 LIGHTSPEED Wireless. These are worth considering if you don't want to worry about a cable, and they're designed for people with smaller heads, so their fit is tighter than other gaming headphones. You can find the Turtle Beach Recon 50X/Recon 50P at a similar price, but these are better built with a more comfortable fit for most people. You can easily pair these headphones to PCs and PlayStation consoles using the dongle, or you can use Bluetooth with your Nintendo Switch and smartphone with decently low latency. They also support Bluetooth and non-Bluetooth wireless, meaning you can use them while gaming or even during your daily grind. However, their integrated mic struggles to separate speech from background noise, especially compared to the Turtle Beach, so they're not quite as good for multiplayer games.
Number 2 of my list.
Turtle Beach Ear. The Turtle Beach Recon 50X/Recon 50P is an even more affordable gaming headset. Their simple and plasticky design is a step down from the Logitech G432, but they're still worth considering if price is a major factor. Their cost varies depending on what color you get, but all models will work with any device with an AUX port. Their large ear cups are well padded and decently comfortable for longer gaming sessions. Due to their wired design, their boom microphone delivers better overall performance than the similarly priced Logitech G435 LIGHTSPEED Wireless, which is great if you want to communicate with teammates. Your voice sounds clear and easy to understand, even if you're gaming in a moderately noisy environment. Their sound also has an intense boom in the bass range, which can accentuate sound effects like explosions in gameplay. That said, the extra bass overwhelms and muddies dialogue and instruments. They don't have any sound customization features to help you adjust their sound to your liking, which isn't ideal but could be a fair trade-off if you're shopping on a budget.
And number 1.
Logitech G432 Wired. The best budget gaming headset that we've tested is the Logitech G432. These wired headphones have a 1/8 TRRS cable, which allows you to connect them to most consoles via analog. Their USB adapter offers very low latency, so your audio and visuals stay in sync while gaming. They're decently well-built with a comfortable and lightweight fit for longer gaming sessions. Plus, they're more than suitable for multiplayer games thanks to their boom microphone, which ensures that your voice sounds clear, even in moderately noisy environments. Their sound profile lacks bass, which can make action-packed games seem less immersive, but dialogue still sounds present and clear. Their companion software offers a graphic EQ and presets to help you tweak their otherwise balanced sound. Unfortunately, they're prone to inconsistent audio delivery, so you must adjust their fit and positioning to get the same sound every time you use them. The Logitech G335 are around the same price and have a more consistent sound delivery. You might prefer them because they're more comfortable and durable, but they reproduce even less low bass and don't have an app or sound customization features.
Check out this video description for latest price and more informations. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and stay tuned.